So I think that it definitely has a little bit of a greater significance in that I'm just kind of filling my role that I would normally as a company second in command. For me, it's very special, and I'm just as honored, I think, as any of my other peers to be commanding the Queen's Guard on this one. It's a very special day for me.